radiator failures are frustrating. And one of the things that frustrates people the most is they can come on for no apparent reason. And if it happens to be right after a car's recently had its oil changed or been in a shop somewhere, it's very quick to say, well, what happened while it was in the shop? Basically, most of our cars, the radiator has an aluminum core, that's where it does its cooling, and it has an upper and a lower tank, and those are made out of plastic. It's not uncommon for all of a sudden, with no warning, for the plastic tank to crack somewhere, typically around a seam. Also, they can begin leaking around the seal where this tank is crimped to this core. So unfortunately, they don't give much warning, and it just happens. So sorry if you're going through that, but I hope this has been informational to you. And until next time, safe travels and blessings to you.